club are having. They aren't going to have any idea what these products are. So you guys need to come up with the problems that the products have. So, you can give some.
Hair dryer that doubles as a flamethrower.
Normal products, baby. Shape.
Around the torso.
Because it restricts oxygen. So, sir, you would want to use this to keep warm, like I said. You know, just kind of snuggle up in it, just get warm by the fire, and still be able to read a book for crying out loud.
But the thing was, I ordered it, and it didn't come in the zebra or leopard print that it advertised in the commercial.
Well, yes, that's because, as you can see, the reason it's suffocated, it can show up in dark places. Almost like a neon green color. Let me show you. Lights on. Lights on, not so neon green.
No, it's more of a regular color.
Yeah. But you have the right ideas.
So I should take this glow-in-the-dark Snuggie?
Yeah. Woo!
Here's a knife.